And we are back. Sorry about that. She's dead.
Yes, I really, but I don't mean that's kind of sort of morbid when you say that. I mean, I don't wish that, but yeah, but the way I said it, the tone in which I said it was actually almost whimsical and humorous. That is, this is what I love to do. It is that you don't have the wide range of time for your concerned beauty, but you are lucky to make your concerned beauty. So if I say, look, we're going to work on the economic component of poor people. All different moving parts, you can move them all at once.
A jet fighter will fly by. Police station's looted. I've killed 172 zombies between a baseball bat, a police baton, and a 12-gauge shotgun.
Thank you.
So you watch the survivalist episode? Fuck away, nurse wreck.
And you really have great discipline in the way you do this, like it's easy to do. You might be able to affect it many lives and more for the world to do it.
What's happening?
But who am I? If you were going to be in fact no fun behind them, there are a lot of humans and heroes. But also, I suppose, most of them might be to ask you this question. Why would you be in there? The
Okay, we're gonna move up. Palm travel. Zippy E-mark. Okay, let's go back to our second base. We'll say it that way. I wouldn't call our base a little place we're hiding out at. Our main base is the fire station, and it's like, I don't know, I'm not sure if you there. There's a little apartment building. Always Christmas in Bedford Falls. Yeah. Oh, excuse me. Especially in the what section you enter it from. Found this picture in an officer's pocket, was dead. I'm not a thief. But the city is damned if I go there, I'm gonna die. Checkpoint 4. The emergency bunker should be somewhere in the woods, near where the government's base is, CH. I know where that intersection is. Welcome back to the cooking show, motherfuckers! And it's fucking dark out.
We're going to work on economic and financial issues and all the areas and other diseases
and trying to bridge the religious and political differences between people. And I'm trying to, you know, avoid the worst climate, the climate change, and help to revitalize the economy and so forth. I think it's been good. I mean, so tomorrow when I get up, if there's a bad headline in the paper, it's self-indicious. It's not very, you know, that's the goal of being a kind of focus. And it is true that if you live long enough, and you really have great discipline in the way you do this, like a CGO, you might be able to affect this community and more for the world as you did at first. But me and I, if you were going to be on some of your phone, but how about a lot of emails from viewers? That's where we see how it is.